All right, about to start chapter two. Right here.
Hello? Anybody there?
Are we awake?
Is everyone else all right? The city?
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here. Right now.
Hospital.
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized.
I'm afraid I cannot answer that. Please, sign in here. Without signing in... There's no way to ensure your future memories. This way, please.
Smells like medicine.
You are all right. Please, relax. Please, have a seat.
What the hell?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No! Stop!
There now. You see? All better.
Lady, am I going crazy?
Huh? Now what makes you say that?
Ha ha ha!
hell is going on? Where am I?
Kidman, where are you? Connolly!
Connolly? God, Connolly.
Whoa. Were you warning me about this? You're Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck? Shit! What the... Back here again. I must be losing it.
Must be.
I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this is.
Whatever is the matter?
Wait, are you guys from around here? I don't know where...
What's up, Bear Joe? How you doing? just kind of taking it slow, trying to pick up what I can as I go along. I kind of rushed through it the first time. I hadn't finished it, and I'm in chapter 8. I don't know how long it goes. But I figured I'd slow down and go back and see what I missed. Game, I think it came out maybe October or November last year. I've had it since then, but I just recently started playing it again. I played it for maybe 15 minutes when I first got it and never played it again until a couple weeks ago. Yeah, he's glitched. You ever played this game, Joe? It's pretty fun. It's different, I guess. It actually may be a little more creepy, spooky if I turn the grain effect. There's a grain effect in the game. I turned it down to like half. Right there, it was turned all the way up.
Good God. That's right. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Probably shouldn't let him see me, huh?
Get out of here. God damn it!
I guess it was scripted that way.